Welcome everybody to another live stream, the Crazy Canadian Vash here, getting ready to play some NHL 19, guys. We got episode 6, I do believe, of the life of Joe Vandevelde here in October. We're on the Chicago Blackhawks. I've only played 2 games so far, so I know it's been a while since I've uploaded anything, guys. I'm going to try and get back to it more regularly here. Back to my night shift, unfortunately, guys. Work decided and they wanted me back on night, so. But we will get into it here, going up against the Toronto Maple Leafs, guys. Both teams are 1-1. So far, this doesn't show your stats there. I'll have to go in here. I don't know if I have any points yet. Oh, yeah, I've got 1 goal. So I don't remember if it's a sim goal or if it's a goal that I got. Like I said, it's been a while since I've uploaded, so we will get into it here, guys. So I'm gonna play the first, or simulate the first and second period again. They had me taking the face off against Matthews. That was weird. So Toronto, Josephson gets one on Crawford. Shots are fairly even. Second period, Patrick Marleau gets one, and we're out shooting them a little bit here. So let's get into it and see if we can get a couple goals. You guys hear some noise in the background, it'll be the puppy. My apologies for that, guys. I did give her a little bit of a treat here, so trying to keep her quiet. Here you go, buddy. Here you go, Bella. Let's get into her here. So hopefully everyone is having a good day today, guys.
If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey.
So drop a comment in there, guys. Yeah, here we go, here we go.
Yeah.
There goes Bella. Skate, skate, skate. Come on.
Everybody has to get back. Oh, look at this. He's alone. Oh. And they catch him. Stands his ground on the breakaway.
Oh. Oh, I couldn't get there for the hit. Couldn't get there. Hey, Mia. How you doing today? Bella. Down. Can't jump up on the TV. Patience, patience. Oh. Block shot. Oh, stop that. Nice, nice, Crawford. Nice, nice. How have you been, Mia? It's been a while. Did you see pictures of the of my our new puppy on my Instagram? I don't remember if I put her on Twitter or not.
Chicago's controlling play now up the wing. A slot wrister and a save. Holds on and gets that whistle. Over 3 minutes have passed. 2 goals have been scored, both by one team. Good help for the centerman. He got in the lane of the shot and blocked it.
Good to hear, good to hear. Good to hear, Mia.
Chance for the goaltender Robs. What a stop. Really solid possession and pressure. Not done yet though, and he gets it back. Fires in front. Point to point to Keith. Slides it to Kane. Lets it go.
Oh,
ooh, stick save. Gains the zone. He takes that point pass. Dogged determination there by Seabrook.
Go to the bench, go to the bench.
A superb hit. A great hockey play there.
Riley's skill is known throughout the league, but when he throws his body around, everybody takes notice.
The mindset. Pitching this one to Kadri. Nicely into the zone. That's a goaltender's best friend, a defenseman that can use a stick like that.
Oh. Grease, cross grease there. Kane coming up, dumps it in. Nice, Kane, nice. Oh!
Solid work there by Kane.
Take it up, take it up, take it up. Come on, Taves.
Takes it to the corner.
Oh! Bad, bad, bad. Hey! Stop barking at the lizard.
Snapping a pass to Kane.
Hey! Stop that.
The Maple Leafs would like to keep this donut on.
I'll put a picture up on Twitter once I'm done the stream here. Hold on, guys.
Passing one off now to Taves. Brings it in for an attack. Gathered up by Taves. That puck hit him on the way to the net.
Sorry about that, guys. Stick infraction? How the crap did I get a stick infraction? You can't bark at the lizard.
He's making like Paul Bunyan out there. That's a 2-minute slash. Toronto's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Must hit the slashing button.
Let's see if they can jump on the board here.
And 7 minutes left.
Needed something from their power play and didn't get it.
Toronto's up the wing settling things. You don't like lizards?
That's a free puck.
Don't you like lizards, Mia? It's just a bearded dragon. Nothing too bad.
In with it now. Good place to shoot from. Got a piece of that one.
I would love to have a snake too, but my wife won't let me have one of those. Yeah, we're on the power play.
Terrific determination by John Tavares. Oh, what a save.
Come on, guys.
Scooped up by Seabrook. Neutral zone carry.
Oh.
Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Out in front. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
Looked like the net was open for a second, but he shut it down.
Here it comes.
Oh.
Pitching it to Tavares. Lofted that one back in.
This critical point, Doc, you gotta make sure you have fresh bodies on the ice. That's why.
Yeah, we got two bearded dragons there, Mia. Yeah, so is my wife. I always wanted to head down to Australia until she found out how big their spiders were down there, and she decided we're never going. Hold the line. Oh,
that's going to be a penalty. Sends to the point. Bounced off the boards to Matthews. On to Tavares. Shoots one. Had it away.
Hey, Steelers, how you doing?
We get the whistle and the penalty call.
Thanks for stopping by. Much appreciated.
Adjustments. They need to find a way to get more people and pucks to the net. Eddie, I'm with you on that. Chicago's setting things up in their own end. A shot.
Oh, that was nowhere near the net.
Propelled to Cherok. That puck's loose. Not too well hit. Waffle boarded. I think this is a good
Silver, what's up, buddy? How you doing, bud? Long time no see.
Anytime the team has been under pressure, he's made the saves. Offensively, he's given his guys a little room to breathe. Man, these saves highlight some of the play that he's had tonight. He has
been remarkable tonight, Ray. It's going to be one of my three stars of the game, maybe the first. Directing that one. And he dumps it in. The Leafs will play it from their own end on this power play.
Take that.
Trying to go to Tavares.
I would still love to go, but
puck is thrown to Anisimov. A shot. That one's deflected. To Tavares.
Get back. Let's get back. Come on. Skate.
He's in on an onside play. Let's it go.
Save. Oh.
Got it with the man advantage. Toronto's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Moving it to Murphy. Round through the corner. And the puck heads to the neutral zone, and so everybody has to get reset. Now it's directed to Taves. Gets in, looks over his options here. Looking to Nylander. And so the final minute of the third. You never know how a game is going to evolve. For one team, this has been very pleasant. For the other, not.
The airplanes, the buses, the hotels, they're tough enough when you're up here in the booth, Doc. Having to do all the travel...
Well, thank you very much, Silver, for following the channel.
But I don't miss it. There are no
much appreciated, buddy.
Team when you're playing in this league.
Toronto's got that face-off win. Shoots one. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time. Toronto's got it again. Great save. Defender held his ground. Puck is loose. Smart recovery by Kadri. Shoots it off. Save. And decides to just hold on and get a stoppage of play.
Oh, no worries, Silver. That's all right, buddy. We get following so many people, sometimes we forget who we have followed, so.
No! Gotta get it on net!
Ripped it, but ripped it just past the net. You gotta hit the net on that opportunity.
What a performance! It's his first shutout win of this season.
He stood tall all game, and he's going home tonight with a smile on his face, and rightfully so. Excellent performance for his friend.
Not the greatest games. Or game. Yeah, maybe. Yes, quit. Must be nice to be done school. Is it over? Let's move on against Minnesota. Patrick Kane still with 4 points. So first period. Yeah, that's a better start. And Anisimov getting outshot a bit. Second period. We're down 2-1. So Charlie Coyle and Jason Brown, I think it is. Still getting outshot 26-15. Let's get in there, see if I can actually do something in this game. Didn't do much last game. And Puppers is now asleep on the couch.
If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so far, and more to come. And so the opening face-off of period number 3. Nice work with the poke check by Eric Staal. Just great positional play. Sends to the point. Shoots one. He missed the net.
Oh, man, I haven't seen a shot miss the net by that, but that's got to be 10 feet wide. What a joke.
Steps in from the neutral zone. Couldn't retain possession.
Oh.
Great stick there. Snapping a pass to Zucker. Smart recovery by Zebra. Chicago's winging it at neutral ice.
Oh, nice try, nice try. Not a bad first shift. Like to have gotten a goal, but unfortunately, we did not.
3 minutes have passed, third period. It is a tight contest thus far with the score 2-1. Minnesota's prevailed on another faceoff. Outstanding body contact.
Kane's going to have to pick himself up after that one. He got steamrolled. They've clearly got the target on him.
Terrific save. The faceoff, the tie-up, and a solid job from the winger there. And he dumps it in.
Ah.
Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Moving it to Boychuk. There is a slash on that play, and it is going to be
Kane.
Kane's getting a penalty for slashing. It's 2 minutes. This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this one. It's dropped. They lock up, and that's a good job by the winger.
You're not going to get an endless
clear that down.
But they get another one here. See if they can punch through.
Collected by Manning. Directing that one to Vandevelde. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Vandevelde slashed, and the arm of the referee is up. A penalty will be coming. Puck free, roadblock by Koivu. Fires! Wonderful save with the glove. Whistle is blown, penalty called, and the penalty box door swings open.
Going to some 4-on-4.
Parisi's getting a minor for slashing.
Hit me out there for a little.
Intercepted pass.
Minnesota's forced another turnover in this very close game.
Oh.
Bad pass. Okay, back out we go. Let's see what happens here.
Yes, that was a bad pass.
Chicago's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Say, trying to go to Niederreiter. Driving in from no man's land. Fires! That's a marvelous save!
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop!
Yeah, so we don't score on the power play either. Let's go, let's go.
Minnesota's got that faceoff win. Takes that pass. Let's it go! He scores!
Nothing I could do about that one.
Just over 6 minutes have gone by here in the third. Minnesota's lead is now 2. The Blackhawks with a win at center. That puck is loose on good defensive play. Let's it go. And a save. Point. Has that point pass as well. And he gets it back. Forks it to Taves. To Keith. Big shot from the point.
Oh.
Collected in the corner. To Seabrook. Snaps it to Taves. To Seabrook. And he gets it back. In front. Oh, got it cleared. Loses. Terrific determination by Niederreiter.
Let's go, let's go.
Carried toward the woodwork.
Some good screen in there in that play.
It's dumped in. Propelled to Ruta. He's in on an onside play. Airborne to
Oh, that's supposed to be a pass to me, or if it was a shot. Whoa, I'm way out there.
Gathered up again by Taves. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. He's got that point pass. Taves is slashed, and the arm of the referee comes up to signal a penalty. Shot on. Oh. Waffle boarded.
Oh, I got drilled. Let's go. Come on, Schmaltzy.
That one is pointed to him.
Oh, what was that? Someone gonna get it?
Go back so that they can come back on this power play.
Take it up, Seabrook.
On to Schmaltz. Good place to shoot from, and a save. And he puts the glove on it and stops. The Hurricanes will be the last opponent on this homestand. Make sure you get tickets for that. And if you can't get here, be near
7:33. Power play is over. We'll be here.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. And now it's directed to Niederreiter. Chip to Eric Staal. Decides he wants the corner. Chicago's got it back in their own zone. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Nicely received at the point. That's the end. Good work by Zucker. Terrific determination by Seabrook.
Nah.
Throws it to Keith. Pass across it.
Oh, what was that? That was setting me up to be hit. Come on, Kane. Come on, Kane. .347. Not much time to get two goals in the way I've been playing. I'm not going to help.
Back in his defensive end to get it.
Oh, I didn't want to shoot that in.
Puck is thrown to Granlund. Snapping a pass to Koivu. Carries it on in from center. Turn to shot on net. That was one. He'll get the number off.
He's been all over the place and now trying to spark his team with a solid hit as they try to level out this game.
Skilled play by Ryan.
Aww. Oh, I shouldn't have hit that button. Shouldn't have tried to stick lift.
Goalies at the bench, extra man on in this delayed call. Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. Slashing minor here. Nearing the final minute of regulation.
This has been they didn't score.
A lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this.
Usually when you see this many power plays, there's a goal. We're still looking for our first one.
That's fair, Eddie. There comes a point where things can shift, and maybe this one is the one that will do it.
That's the end of that game. Not going well. Not going well at all. That didn't go on very well at all. It was awful, actually. Yeah, let's go up against St. Louis. They're 1-1-1. So, as of right now, we get the bottom of the standings. Guess where Chicago U has been or whatnot. So. Patrick Kane really hasn't done much in the past couple games. So, first period, down 1-0. Jaskins. Road shooting him just by a little. Second period, down 2-0. Jason Schwartz. And now we're getting outshot, 28-17. Let's get in there. I have been playing like crap. Gotta stop taking penalties. Keep playing like this, you're gonna demote me down the line.
If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so far, and more to come. Third period, the regulation time period, and we are underway. Shot, point blank save.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Back and forth they go between the points. Heading down low. Really solid possession and pressure.
Oh, that was a bad pass.
Neutral zone carry by Bomeister. Gathered up again by Jonathan Toews. Wonderful work done near the blue line. Propelled to Bomeister. That puck's loose, mishandled. The roadblock helped. And now it's directed to Kane. Slid to Vandevelde. Wonderful stop. Nicely into the zone.
Had a bad first period. Could be better. Still down 2-0, 16:53.
Passing one off now to Barbashev.
Oh! Wouldn't have gotten that hit anyway, but.
Scooped up by Manning. Pitching it to Vandevelde. Taken out along the boards.
This is what you call a great body check. Legal along those boards.
Takes that pass. On to Kane. That puck was obstructed by the screen.
Gunnarsson, you're lucky.
Is thrown to Jaskin. Snapping a pass to Schmaltz. Terrific determination by Manning. Directing that one to Kane. Shoots it off.
There we go.
They're back to within one.
Quick snipe on that one. There's one. It's one thing I wanted to do. Get some goals. Whoa, that was nowhere near the net. Nice shot, Taves. Nice shot.
Trying to go to O'Reilly.
Oh.
Brings it in for an attack. O'Reilly's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity.
Let's go, Kane. Over to Taves. A shot. Oh. Oh, yeah, nice, nice, nice. Nice, Keith.
Oh, that was a critical goal. Now the game is tied. We'll see who can get the upper hand in the next few minutes.
Chicago's done fine to get this thing back even, but who will do fine to decide the winner? We'll see. The Blues from the neutral zone start to work. Shoots one. Wonderful save. Shut out positioning by Alex Steen.
7 minutes, 29 seconds.
Not a hard hit, but effective. Got it at the point. Slid to Dunn. Chip to Dunn. They're getting all
organized. Nice, 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 Crawford. Nice save, nice save.
Just under 8 minutes skated here in the third. The winds have shifted yet again. This game is back in a tie. They lock up from the draw, and the teammate puts the grab on it. Pass attempt to Vandevelde. He lost it, but got it back. Takes that pass up the boards and stays. Sends to the point.
Oh!
That away in his own zone.
No, I can't go to the bench. Gotta get back. .51 Still tied.
Moving it to Fabry. Looking to Bomeister. And he gains the zone. Gives it over to the point.
Didn't want to do a stick lift. Didn't want to draw a penalty.
Good defensive play. Loose puck though. Chicago skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. In with it now.
Oh.
Freezes play.
It's one of the most grueling calendars in all of professional sports. Players are playing through injuries night after night, travel, but the best teams find a way to win regardless. Lots of great hockey in store for us over the next
year. Where do I go?
Good job on the draw. Mishandled thanks to the rope.
Oh crap. That was my bad.
Left wing pass to Schwartz.
Wasn't expecting Kane to
ricocheted off the screen. Now it's directed to Kane. Loose puck, the defense got in the way there. Good intercept. Shoots. What a reaction.
All about Crawford.
Well, that's a beautiful stop on a great scoring chance.
.551
Still left, third period. A hockey game is a game of lead changes. This one now is even. Terrific.
Nice, Manning.
Passing one off now to Kane. Is able to move on in. Let's it go.
Oh, Taves, nice try, nice try.
Flashed on the play, and there will be a penalty. St. Louis has received
on the power play.
2 minutes.
Shut down 533.
Another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Oh, they only took 2 seconds off.
On the power play, the ones that struggle go back to the same base.
Oh, nice, nice, nice.
It's to simplify things. Get it to the point, shoot it, get traffic, retrieve it, shoot it again.
From the faceoff, and they lock up in a good reach. That's help from the wing. Great.
Someone get there. You got that, Keith.
Determination there by Duncan Keith. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. The Blackhawks get the draw.
My Anisimov.
Up again by Anisimov. On to Ruta. And sent down to Vandevelde.
Oh,
stick can break up a play, and it just did. And that puck deflected into the player's bench.
Didn't get deflected, it just went straight in. What are you talking about?
Okay, now they've won it. Let's see. And down to Vandevelde. Laid on.
Oh,
nice save with the glove.
What a setup. Couldn't pull the trigger though. Well, we pulled the trigger. Mr. Allen with a little bit better. 3:35 left. Power play is over.
They get a big face-off win here. And a save there.
Not Dave. That's Kane.
Propelled to Shen. Slid to Tarasenko. Let's it go. A textbook stick save. And still another save.
Nice, Crawford. Nice stop.
What quickness side to side. Less than a minute to go. Good luck to us all.
56 seconds left.
Pitching it to Shen. Chip to Tarasenko.
Slow Shen down a bit.
Crosses that line. Gives it to the point. Bounced off the boards. Oh. Puck is thrown to Tarasenko. And he gains the zone. Shoots! Stick to some. The Blackhawks skated up on the side. Sauce big time to Kane.
Oh.
That puck's loose, defended away by Taves. Snapping a pass to Tarasenko.
Skate back, skate back, skate back. Come on, 10 seconds.
Taken over again. Directing that one to Taves. Let's it go.
Oh. Going overtime.
What a performance, and it's not over yet. These guys will play on in overtime.
37-31 are the shots right now. For St. Louis. I'm not great at face-offs, guys, so I'll try my best. We said it was good timing.
If no one scores in this next stretch, we'll be headed for a shootout. The Blackhawks with a neutral zone possession along the way. Shoot and a save. Good stick work, and for that reason, it's a chance for the offense. Right next to the line. Flings it.
That's off them. That's off them.
Chicago's record in the shootout has been really poor this year. They've had trouble scoring goals, and on the rare occasions when they do, their goaltender seems to take the night off. This thing's been a dreadful experience for them.
At least he protected his goaltender. Not able to do that.
Oh.
On to Shen. Chicago's recoiling back in the defensive zone.
Oh, what was that?
Move to the shadow of the boards by Alex Pietrangelo. Let's it go. The shot is off.
We sometimes forget the speeds these guys are playing at, but accuracy is a key to creating chances.
Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Ah, that's a good quick poke check there.
Get to the bench. Get to the bench.
Wrist shot.
Oh, he scores. I think I got an assist on that one.
Chicago's losing streak has finally ended. Right to the end, but they have emerged victorious.
The goalie was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on him. The goalie's at the mercy of the shooter here, Edzo. He tried to make a dramatic glove stop, just no dice.
So, green's across the board, so I'd like to see. No penalties taken that game. And yes, I got the assist on that one too. So I got point on each goal. So I was in on each goal. That's the type of games I want to have. No, it's not going to happen every game, but do our best. Off against Arizona. Or Arizona's on the way to us anyway. Simulating. We're still at the bottom. Arizona's 4-1. And we're 2-3. So let's get into it here, guys. So first period, down 2-1. So Clayton Keller and Chychrun got one each on Crawford, and Justin Hayden, I think it is, got one on Anthony Ranta. Second period. Oh, they laid this up. Christian Dvorak and Michael Grabner. An outshot 26-17. So joys of being on a rebuilding Chicago team. See what happens though in the next couple years. See what type of players we get.
If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so far, and more to come. Third period has started here. Let's see what kind of a rocky ride we get. Smart recovery by Zebra. Takes that pass. Missed on that.
Let's go, Kane.
Oh.
Oh, nice shot, Kane. What a snipe.
The Hawks have closed the gap to just two. And there is time here in the third period to get another one or maybe get two and get this game back even. Arizona's carrying on up the wing. Pucks loose, deflected away by Duncan Keith. Pitching this one to Kane. Chip to Taves. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead.
Oh, nowhere near the net. Just wide.
I thought he was going to score, but he just pushed that puck wide from the slot.
He's got that point pass. Shoots one.
Oh. Again, just wide. To the bench, get to the bench.
It's an onside play. Let's it go. He saved it. Strong save.
Great display of goaltending right there, Doc.
Let's go, let's go. Arizona gets another goal. So we're down by two again, or by three. Oh, nice try. Nice try, Kane.
Makes the stop and holds for the whistle. A little under 3 minutes play. The Coyotes have been the better team in this high-scoring affair. They lead 5-2. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Oh, snaps a shot. Tripped up on the play.
Oh, I was going to go in and hit him. Got to get to the point.
And this one has been. Let's see if it continues.
I like their setup on the power play that scored earlier, Doc. Let's see if they can get it set up again. Move the penalty killers around for a couple of good chances.
The Coyotes skated up on the side. Right in front. A shot. Great save in close.
The shooter shaking his head. Great save.
Plotting strategy from behind.
Got that, Seabrook? Yep.
On to Vandevelde. Sailed back in. Arizona's going back further to get restarted on this man.
Switch up, the switch up. Come on, coo. Oh, 5-on-3.
The guilty party heads off the ice.
Oh, my lord.
Ekman Larson's looking to make a play from his own end toward center. In with it now. Parked in the slot.
It's out, it's out.
And the attackers regroup. Shot on. Grabbed. And decides to just cover it up and get the whistle.
Power plays are over. So we killed them all off.
That's a crisp one right to the right. Cut that pass in his own end. Propelled to Vandevelde.
There we go.
Gets them to within two. There is still time, thus there is still hope. It's a good thing. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Makes that play deep. He works it along with a pass off the board.
Oh.
Hey, safety never sleeps, boys. It looked like he was going to try and pass this right through his own goal crease, but he banked it off the boards to his partner.
A great wrist shot and a save. A little
let's go. Let's win this. Let's win this.
By here in the third, the Coyotes' three-goal lead has been trimmed to two. Are they reaching the fork in the road? Are they getting nervous? We'll see. Lots of time.
Oh.
He wore that puck on a hard shot. Back in his defensive end to get it. Snapping a pass to DeBrincat. Oh, broke it up.
Don't know why I have a Moana song in my head.
Pitch straight ahead through center. Outlet up the middle to Taves.
Ooh.
Directing that one to Vandevelde. And he shoots one. No!
You have chances like that, you really feel like you let your teammates down.
Shoots! Wonderful.
Well, I wasn't really shooting it, I was dumping it in.
That was a good challenge, better stop.
Arizona's looking to head man up the wing.
Oh, boy, what a hit.
Oh, that one's gonna sting. You can't.
Nice hit, Murphy, nice hit.
Against the boards, that rattles your body.
Oh, Rutu.
Arizona's in control of the puck in the defensive zone.
This is an easy game to comment on because it's been nothing but goals, goals, goals. There's not been many saves to talk about. The goaltenders have had a difficult night defensively.
Get to the bench.
Either, as both teams are filling the net.
Grab that pass in the neutral zone. Doesn't get the shot off.
We're trying here, guys. We're trying.
Moving it to Taves. To Murphy. That's the end. Good work by Grabner. Let's it go. Puck was obstructed by a screen. Couldn't make it through. Can't retain possession. Fires. Gloved. And he holds on and the whistle stops play.
Columbus, Tampa, and Anaheim.
We're already looking ahead on the schedule. A tough lineup of teams over the next stretch will test these guys physically and mentally.
The puck's dropped and that's a great job tying the man up on that faceoff. Brings it in for an attack. Right to the point. On to Chychrun. Slid back across from one point to the other. Gives it to the point. Save there. It'll come free, but not without a lot of work. Puck collected. Puck grab, what's next? May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Under 6 minutes remaining in the
third. Let's go.
Lead was three. It has become two. And the clock still shows time remaining. Time enough to get a pair. Maybe three.
Oh, good hit.
Ran into the defense. He's lost it.
Come on, that was a high stick there, ref. Let's go to Smalls. Come on, Smallsy. 340 down. Let's get into this.
Now it's directed to Demers. Got it back out of the zone.
Arizona's decision making as of late has been perfect. That's another good play.
What a save.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robbed
him. Oh.
Now, after that period of time, we get the whistle and
So it wasn't me. 4-on-4. Here's the last power play. Let's get up there. Let's get to the point. Someone go.
Slid to Anisimov. Puck is thrown to Cherot. Gains the blue line. Shoots.
Nowhere near the net.
Any chance in this game, you've got to put that one in. The Coyotes continue to probe up the wing.
Strong wrist. Nice, Crawford.
And freezes play for the whistle. They win the draw. Now can they get it out? Pitching this one to Anisimov. Passing one off now to Vandevelde. That puck came back to center ice, and so everything slows down for just a bit.
Oh.
Long way to go and not much time to do it. Crosses that line. Using the point. Chip to Galchenyuk. Lots on that to step on. Using the point.
Not skating to the bench yet.
That puck came free. Could have been handled better. Chicago's penalty killers have done it again. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever. You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
That should probably be the end for me. Yes, it is. Another loss.
The game was over at the end of two periods. It was not over, and it had a thrilling finish.
Pretty simple mindset. Get people and pucks to the net, and they were rewarded. Just not enough.
Their ability went down a bit. Let's go back up against Columbus again. I think we played them earlier in the season. Let's check out the calendar here. Actually, no, we didn't. It was Minnesota we were playing. My bad. So, going up here, guys. So, first period, nothing. You know, shot 9-6, so not bad. Second period. Okay, so we're up 1-0. Anisimov gets one. So, and Sergei Bobrovsky. Let's get into this game. Hopefully we can get some goals here.
If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so far, and more to come. These two teams have played hard through two, and we begin period three. Passing one off now to Jones.
And Tenny Panarin
gets that puck behind the net. There, but he's going to set something up. Got his pad on a changing shot. Skates it behind the net. Slides it to Atkinson.
Oh. Broke up that pass.
Possession in the zone. Heading down low. And he gets it back.
Nice, Crawford, hold that. Wasn't the great first shift. Take a little bit of drink here. Some high quality H2O. Come on, Taves.
Good face-off victory there. Snapping a pass to Kane. Kane's that offensive line. Tries to get it over the net. Tries to get it over the line.
Artenny
are driving it from the wing. directing that one to Atkinson.
Yes, Keith, yes.
The Blackhawks force another turnover in this game. Let's see what they can do with it. Trying to go to Kane. Skilled play by Seabrook. He wore that puck on a hard shot. Jones wants center ice. And he gains the zone. Around through the corner.
Whoa. That was some lag there. Not even playing online. Still getting low. It's a long one, and Columbus ties it up. Brock Besser shot there.
Gains the zone and looks over his options. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. Chip to Jones. Back on his stick. Moves to the corner.
Yes.
Stole that pass away in his own end.
Come on, Manny. Get there.
Are skating it up at neutral ice. Now it's directed to Vandevelde. Out of his own end as he carries it.
Up to the brinket.
Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead.
13:52. No.
Ahead to start something. Gains the zone. Seeks the corner. Fires. Routine save, but a necessary one.
Yes, Kane. Oh, nice try, nice try.
That puck is held and the whistle stops play. Clean win on the draw. The Blue Jackets are at the wing in neutral ice. On the outside, a shot.
Oh.
Save. Puck is thrown to Kane. Moving it to Vandevelde.
Oh. Oh.
Got it in his own end. Pitching this one to Jones. Gathered up by Keith. Chicago's along the wing at center ice. And that one is sailed back in. Pass attempt to Panarin.
All right.
He's got that point pass.
Come on, change.
Shoots. Terrific shot, but a great point blank save.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender rocked.
See, I said to change earlier, and it waited for some reason.
Crawford's going to be able to make that save all day. His positioning is perfect. It's not a difficult scoring chance.
The puck's dropped, and that's a great job tying the man up on that faceoff. Into the end of attack. Knocked off. He's pinned and held at the boards. Good keep at the line. More attack coming. Up to the point. That puck's loose, mishandled. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away. The upcoming schedule is a strong one. They will be at home for a long time. So on the off days,
let's go, let's go.
A chance to get some more chicken parm. The Blue Jackets with a face-off win. Can he generate something? That's a goaltender's best friend, a defenseman that can use a stick like that. Watch the blue line. With a blast!
Whoa.
Oh, and he missed the net.
That was nowhere near the net.
Can't do that unless the puck is on the net.
Jackets with a clean win on the draw. Slid
to Vandevelde.
Shot. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
Great opportunity. Better stop.
Passing one off now to Nudavara. The Blue Jackets have it along the side at mid-ice. The battling continues along the boards. Nice work by Patrick Kane. He hangs on and gets the whistle. Defensive zone win. Snapping a pass to Kane.
They're up there. There we go.
That's the way to turn momentum. A quick one.
Fourth goal this season. Not bad.
You fight so long in a tied game. Now you've got the game-breaking goal. What do you do with it? I think you attack. You try to get another one. Or at the very least, you don't let your opponent breathe.
Carries it on in from center. Panarin's got to try to simplify his game there. Just too much stick handling. Vandevelde's tripped and a penalty should be coming.
Can't do that, Jonesy.
Gets his name on the penalty sheet. A tripping minor. Blackhawks go on the power play again. They have connected once already.
They should be really confident as they enter the power play again. You've already got one power play goal in your back pocket. You'd like to do it again.
Shoots. Oh, what a
almost.
That great save was all positioning.
Bobrovsky's butterfly positioning is perfect here. He's going to make that save all day.
All day, every day.
We were tied, and now it's a one-goal game.
You gonna win, Anisimov?
An outstanding win of that faceoff. Takes that pass right into the slot.
Oh.
Muscled long to Anisimov. Out to the half wall. To the half wall. Out to the point with it now. Back to the blue line to Keith. Skates it across the blue line. Sends it across the blue line. Picked off. Trying to clear the puck.
Come on, get there. Yep.
That's a good keep. That's a great keep at the line.
Yeah.
A power play goal yet again.
Two goal night. Second goal night, fifth of the season.
Move. The puck is almost into an open net, yet look how close he makes it.
So, not the prettiest goal, but I'll take it anyway. Down to 155.
Directing that one to Nudavara. Columbus in mid-ice skating along the side. Laid on to Nudavara. Shut out positioning by Kane. Propelled to Bjorkstrand. The Blackhawks are looking to make a play out of their own zone. He throws it there.
Oh, that's not where I wanted that to go at all. I was hoping for the corner. I shot it right at him.
They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. Takes that pass up the boards and stays. Let's it go. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. To Keith. Snaps it to Kane. Setting it up. Looking for room. Tremendous pressure. Kane slashed. Ooh, that's going to be a penalty. They're getting ready to strike. Chicago's got their man over on the delayed call. And the goalie rests at the bench. Columbus gets a 2-minute penalty for slashing.
Come on, you won't put me out there, coach.
We are in.
Don't give me a chance at the hat trick.
finish this game with a victory.
They should feel really good with the way they finished off this game.
So durability went down a little bit again. That's from me getting hit. So 2 goals, 1 assist for me again. It's one way to keep myself on the first line. Padding the stats like this. So right now I'm leading the team in points with 9. Nice. 9 points in 7 games, not bad at all. I went a couple games there without anything. And going up against Steven Stamkos and the Tampa Bay Lightning. So first period, we're up 2-0. So Taves and DeBrincat may have an assist on the Taves goal. Second period, so Ryan McDonagh gets one on Crawford. Shots are fairly even. Grab another drink of some high quality H2O. Hey, Water Boy, Gatorade is better.
If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so
far. No, it's
far,
not.
And more to come. Third period has started here. Let's see what kind of a rocky ride we get. And they are in. Points it. Laid on to Zebra. Puck free, roadblock by Stamkos. Gains that offensive line.
I would like to line up Stamkos just level. I'm not a weirdo, Mia. Never see the movie Waterboy?
Tampa Bay's got it. Fires. Whose bucket went off somewhere? On to Taves. Driving down the wing at center.
Whoa. Hey, at least you didn't say I sucked, Mia.
Passing one off now to Miller. Moves up along the boards. And he hatchets one. Shot deflected. Propelled to Keith.
Oh, an Adam Sandler movie. Hold on, Crawford.
Oh, yeah. One of the 6 guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. Carries it on in from center. And down to Vandevelde. Shoots.
Oh.
Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
That was a tougher stop than a look.
Oh, I could have hit Stamkos there. Missed him.
Skill play by Manning. assist game so far. He's been creating chance after chance for his teammates. Tampa Bay is in control of the puck in their own end and readying an attack.
To the bench, get to the bench.
In the defensive zone. Miller's got to try to simplify his game there. Just too much stick handling. Leads that charge into the zone.
11:30 remaining.
Puck loose now picked up. Pass attempt to Gord. Skill play by Key. The Hawks wheel one ahead up the wing.
Oh.
Terrific determination by McDonough. Directing that one to point.
Oh, missed.
Back in his
defensive end. Bad pass. That's icing.
Could this be icing? And it will be based on the defense arriving first. Over 9 minutes played here in the third. And it is 2-1 the score in this one. Solid face-off win. Swipe that pass. Chicago's forced another turnover in this very close game. Fires one. What a save. I was looking for the light to come on.
Nine 15 remaining.
Looking to Taves. Puck is thrown to Kane. Steps across that line. Knocked off the puck. Slid back across from one point to the other. Stole that pass at a critical end of the ice. The Ducks will be one more team in a long list of teams that will be parading through here as part of this long homestand.
Let's go, let's go. I'm heading to the point.
Critical win of the draw. Wow,
nice stop, Crawford.
And freezes play for the whistle. Pop dropped and the winger stepped in to help. That's big. Now it's directed to Taves.
Offside.
And the play goes offside.
It's almost like these teams are mirror images of each other. There's no room on the ice. Nobody has been able to spread out the play and generate a whole ton of scoring chances.
Pass to the slot.
No.
Passing one off now to Taves. And he steps in. Oh, broke it up. Using the point. He's got it. Puck heads to the neutral zone. The attackers, of course.
Bad line change. How can it be a bad line change? Puck's on our end.
By Duncan Keith. Moving it to Kunitz. Snapping a pass to Taves. That puck is cleared, and some tired guys can get relief. Pitching it to Johnson. Tampa Bay's looking to head man up the wing. With a blast! Terrific block shot. The price was high and he paid it.
Manning's made a great block here, Doc. Up late in the game.
Nice, Crawford.
You can to keep your team in front.
Oh, they're on the power play. Okay.
The Blackhawks with a clean win on the draw. Shot. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside. Wasn't intentional. Didn't go well. Loose puck. And that one cleared by the penalty killers. Skates out with it. Throws it to McDonough. Intercepted. Crosses that line. Lets it go. Gloved. And he holds on and stops.
Oh, they have the power play down there in. Or the face-off.
Pitching this one to Kane. Oh, and the puck winds up back at center ice. Man,
Smart recovery by Chiasson. Gets it in a good place.
Ooh. Blocked the pass, but knocked it right towards her own net. I think it wasn't any further close to the net.
That's an enormous offensive faceoff win. Let's a shot go. Oh, that was close.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
Puck loose, strong defensive play by Zebra. Scorches one. Pad save. Ooh, tough one there. Trying to go to Taves. Play goal. He'll pay for that. Hedman spoiling for a fight here. He's been looking for somebody to dance with.
And so, not going after Taves. Come on, Hedman.
And the fight is over with one last bombastic punch. Thought it was going to be over a little bit earlier than that, Doc.
Hedman's headed down the tunnel. The trainer's going to go right after him after that fight.
Oh, broken face. Just call me the face breaker.
Four aside for the next little while because of the last.
Lots of space four on four. It always depends.
What's the end of that game? Sense of awareness went down a little bit. All right, everyone. That's going to be it for the stream for today. I want to thank everyone for stopping by. Thanks for all the views, guys. It is much appreciated. Maya, Mia, thanks for stopping by. I don't know why I said Maya. Never called you Maya before in my life. But Mia, thanks for stopping by. Thanks for sticking around. It is much appreciated. Hopefully everyone has a good day. And I'll see everyone in the next live stream. Later!